start again. The sun's coming up, and I've learned from my previous videos that this camera really sucks in low light, so I wasn't even gonna mess with it. I'm not sure how this is gonna turn out right now. It's still pretty dark, but the sun's coming up. Oh yeah, head up to Missouri, then I'll hit Nebraska, and last but not least, Iowa, just because it's there. Just under half a tank, so I'm gonna go ahead and top off real quick. Better safe than sorry. Most of the trip up here, it's been flat. Just fields as far as the eye could see, and now it's starting to open up into something really pretty. Hills are starting to roll out really far. And a light fog is misting the area. Somewhere very north in Kansas, still haven't quite hit Nebraska yet. Hope. I don't have a map right now. I don't know how far north I am. Pretty all that is. Road just stretches on out. Trees there. This is nice. If I've learned anything so far, it's that the camera does not do these views any justice. Being here in person is just absolutely incredible. Wife tells me, I don't know why you're going up to Iowa. There's nothing but corn. Looking out, the farther north that I go, the more corn I see. It's just corn. Corn. There's a lot of corn back there too. I didn't get it all on film. It's corn. It's a house. Corn. Look at all this corn. Holy. macaroon. See the signs now. It's making my visor wet and misty. Here it is, Nebraska. I am going to get a picture of that. State line. States have been pretty short, pretty close to get through. I routed myself the right way. I am less than 9 miles away from Iowa. I'm not sure exactly how close I am to it, but I'm pretty darn close. But I really, really need